So we know you're a capable driver. What if you don't have any brakes? You'll be driving this Ford Raptor SVT, and I say driving, but you're stuck in cruise control and you cannot use your brakes. Oh. And did I mention every lap you get faster? So how clean can you drive when slowing down isn't an option?